Lincoln is one of the most interesting cities in England, with a history going back to the ancient Britons. Picturesquely situated on the banks of the River Witham, its early importance was probably due to natural characteristics. The Romans recognized this and Lincoln became a fortress. Romans, Danes, Normans, each in their turn occupied and improved the city. Henry II gave the citizens their first charter in 1157, and 250 years later the city became a county. About that time, this gateway, the Stone Bow crossing High Street, was built, with the Guild Hall above it. We have our housing problem, but the people of Lincoln had theirs when William the Conqueror destroyed 166 houses to make room for a mighty castle. Its strength and position brought much fighting to Lincoln, a fact which was no doubt used by local disarmament advocates. Modern Lincoln is no less attractive than its ancient counterpart. Such fine buildings as the law courts and the library sustain civic pride. And the public gardens provide the quietness in which the older citizens meditate on the past and the younger members hope for the future. The glory of Lincoln is the noble cathedral, containing every variety of Norman and Gothic architecture. Consecrated in the 11th century, continual additions were made up to the 14th. The central tower contains Great Tom, a 5-ton bell. The cathedral not only represents nearly 850 years of Lincoln's history, but has given throughout the centuries a dignity worthy of that historic city.